Okay, so first of all, my greetings to everyone here, those old friends and the new friends.
那仁波切在这边跟大家问好，跟新朋友、老朋友的问好。
So. We are going to make use of this 5 minutes of our life.
我们接下来会利用接下来的五分钟，在我们生命里的五分钟。
5 minutes can be seen as something short, but if used properly, it's good enough to alter our life.
五分钟好像感觉起来很短，但是如果使用得当的话，其实是有机会可以帮我们改变生命。
Managing our life.Instead of managing others, managing oneself is really important.
管理好我们自己的生活或生命，就是不去管理别人，反而管理我们自己，其实是很重要的。
We are too distracted with the ambition to manage our surroundings and others.
我们常常被我们希望去管理别人的这个东西给干扰，一直被干扰。
When we should really put some effort in managing our own life.
当我们其实真的应该要好好的管理我们自己的人生。
And when we talk about life, many times we are thinking about our house.Car, bank balance, a garden, job.
当我们在提到人生或生命的时候，我们常常就会想到，可能是我们的车子、我们的银行账户、我们的花园或我们的工作等等。
Most important aspect of our life is this mind that we have.
但其实我们生命里最重要的一个东西或一个环节，其实就是我们所拥有的这个心。
Many times we don't pay enough attention to this so-called mind.
大部分的时候，我们其实都没有对我们的心有给予太多的一些就是 attention 的叫反正就是我们没有。花时间在我们的心上面。
Because maybe mind is too abstract for a lot of people.
因为可能对某些人来讲，心是非常抽象的。
And probably, you know, looking at something invisible, maybe also boring.
然后有可能因为要看一个隐形的东西，可能也是会令人感到很无聊、很无趣的。
Today we are going to talk a little bit about trauma.
那我们今天会稍微来讲一下关于创伤。
We all have, depending on, you know, degrees, different degrees, we all have trauma.
我们每一个人都有不同程度上面的创伤。
And I think in the modern world, when we talk about trauma, we can only talk within the limit of this life.
人不是也觉得在这个现代的这个世界里，当我们在讨论创伤的时候，我们好像只是在根据这一世的创伤在讲。
Because most of the modern people, you know, we don't really care so much about beyond what we can see here, I mean, this life.
因为大部分的现代人，其实我们好像看不到超越我们这一世的能够看到的。
Buddha Shakyamuni taught us that what is right this very moment is very much to do with what has happened a minute ago or a moment ago.
那释迦牟尼佛教导我们说，在这一刻所发生的事情，其实就跟上一刻是。
And,
sorry, this moment and the past moment.
Yeah, whatever is right now, it is very much a byproduct of what happened a moment ago.
就是现在所发生的事情，其实是我跟上一刻是连在一起的。
What happened this month has a lot to do with what happened last month.
那这一个月发生的事情也跟上一个月。是有关系的。
So on and so forth. What happened this life, according to Buddha, has a lot to do with a life before this, and even way before 500 lifetimes.
诸如此类，这一世发生的事情跟前几世、上一世，或者是500世以前发生的事情都很有关联。
So many times when we tackle trauma,In the modern world, we can only trace to childhood trauma or a trauma that you have experienced last year due to a certain circumstances.
所以当我们在讲说要如何去处理创伤的时候，我们通常往往都会提到，可能是你小时候童年的创伤。
We don't really go beyond that.
我们很少会去超越童年的创伤，这些创伤。
But actually, what has happened in many, many past events definitely has an impact on what's happening now.
但是事实上呢，过去所发生的所有事情，其实就都会对现在造成冲击。
So the question is, what do we do now?
所以问题就是，那我们现在该怎么办呢？
I'm sure, you know, modern world, in the modern world, we have many ways to deal with it. I mean, we can go to psychiatrist, we can go for a holiday, we can have a massage.
那仁波切说，在现在这个世界有很多方式我们可以去处理这个创伤，我们可以去看心理医生，我们可以去旅游，然后我们可以去按个摩什么的。
Therapy of all kind.
所有可以来做治疗的这些东西。
But what Buddha has said is of all the therapy, the most important therapy is dealing withWhat is happening right this very moment?
那释迦牟尼佛讲到的治疗，其实就是在 the most important is this moment.
This moment.
其实就是这一刻。
So really, we don't need to trace the source of our trauma to, you know, all the way to the childhood, all the way to the past life, and so on. We don't need to trace.
所以其实我们不需要去追，就是去好像去查询说，哎，这个创伤是从哪里来？是从童年来的，还是从哪一世来的？不需要去做这件事情。
All we need to do is deal with what is happening this moment.
我们只需要做的一件事情就是，我们需要在现在此刻。 在发生事情。
And now, how to deal with this moment?
那要如何去处理现在这一刻呢？
Again, we don't need to apply any something that is exotic.
我们其实也不需要任何好像很特殊的一些东西。
So, this is what we are going to do for 5 minutes.
所以我们接下来要做五分钟的这件事情。
I will try to guide you.
然后仁波切会引导我们。
And we are not going to do 5 minutes straight, continuously.
然后我们不会说持续五分钟都做。
Okay, some of you are sitting right now, some of you may be standing, some of you may be, I don't know, eating.
有些人可能现在是坐着，有些人可能是站着，有些人可能现在在吃东西。
And I don't want you to change that, whatever you are doing.
那仁波切说不希望大家改变现在正在做的事情。
But what I am requesting is whatever you do, however you are right now,
但是
just dwell in that state for 1 minute.
那仁波切希望大家能做的就是说，不管你现在在做什么，你就是在这个当下一分钟。
And dwell only on that.
就只是在这个当下。
I am myself. I'm looking at my bag.
Your bag? Okay. 仁波切说他自己现在此刻正在看着他的一个包包。
Because I see there's some stain.
因为仁波切说他看到包包上有一个污点，有一个脏东西。
So what I'm going to do is I'm not going to really worry about the stain.
所以仁波切说他要做的是怎么样，他不会真的去担心那个脏污点。
But I'm just going to look at the bag or look at the looker of the bag.
那仁波切说他将会做的事情就是他就会去看着那个包包，或者是他会去看着那个包包的那个人。
So that's what I'm going to do. So please join me.
所以仁波切将会这样做，然后请大家也可以一起跟他一起做。
Okay. So that is more than 2 minutes.
那刚刚已经超过两分钟了，其实。
I want to tell you my experience.
仁波切想分享一下他刚刚的经验体验。
I was looking at the bag because I want to participate with you guys.
仁波切他看着他的包包，因为他想跟我们一起做这件事情。
And I, you know, I wasn't really worried about the stain. I was just looking at the bag.
然后仁波切说，他其实真的没有很担心那个脏东西在他的包包上。他真的就是看着那个包包而已。
But then I suddenly noticed that I forgot to turn on the timer.
然后突然间仁波切发现，哦，他好像忘记放了那个就是计时器。
So that's why I think instead of 1 minute, it may have become more than 2 minutes.
然后，所以这就是为什么人不去说，本来是想做一分钟的，但是好像就变成两分多钟。
When I realized I forgot to switch on the timer, I was really going through this. Should I look at the? Should I stop? Should I not stop? Do you? Maybe this is 1 minute. All that conversation.
所以当他发现他没有把计时器打开，就是没有开计时器的时候，他心里头就想说，哦，那他该不该现在停下来，还是他就继续下去，还是不要停，反正就是脑筋里头有很多想法浮现。
And then suddenly I realized I'm having that conversation.
然后他突然发现，哦，原来他脑筋里自己在跟自己对话。
So maybe this may have happened something like this. About one minute, I did okay.
所以仁波切觉得呢，他可能有一分钟，他刚刚那样做事还做得不错的。
And maybe about 30 seconds, I spent more time in wondering whether I should stop or not.
然后他大概有30秒钟，他在犹疑，他到底该不该停下来。
So that distraction.That sort of concern, that kind of, you know, like this, you know, sort of distraction is what this distraction is what it's something that can cause bringing trauma.
So, 刚刚那样子的一种。那也算是一种分心，一种干扰，或者是一种担忧。其实那个就可以造成某一种的创伤。
Because trauma creeps in amidst hope and fear.
因为创伤它会在希望跟恐惧之间偷偷的就这样子跑进来。
Because I'm giving them chance.Because I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere.
因为其实等于是我们在给他们一个机会，让他们进来，因为我们一下在这，一下在那里。
Of course, you know, right now, I'm not being totally going crazy with the trauma.
那当然，现在仁波切没有很受创伤，非常受创伤。
But what I'm saying is that.Trauma, I'm sure that in the meaning of the trauma is very, very, there are many different meanings, especially for the medical people.
但仁波切说，当然创伤应该有很多不同，对不同人来说有不同的意义，尤其是对于这些医学界的人。
But generally speaking, I was told that it is emotional shock that is following or following a stressful event.
但仁波切说他被告知呢，一般来说创伤其实就是一种情绪上被震撼到或者是被震惊到，因为某一个事情发生，某一种有压力压迫的事情发生。
or a, you know, a physical injury also.
或者是身体上的一种受伤。
So when our mind is busy thinking about should I stop, should I not stop, then you give chance for this shock to happen more.
所以当我们的心就是在这边想说哦，该停止或不停止，在这边那边的游走的时候，我们其实就是给了这个东西一个机会，让它进来。
Okay, maybe do maybe one more minute.
然后我们再试试看，再做一分钟。
And this time, I'm going to concentrate on.A sensation in my body.
然后这一次仁波切说他可能会比较注重在他身体上的某一个感觉。
It can be a very big sensation. It can be something very subtle. I would suggest you to do the same.
它可以是一个很大，很就是很大的一个感觉，或者是一个很细微的一个感觉。那仁波切说可以建议大家也去试试看。
Sensation is very, very important. Sensation can be, if you can just monitor, so to speak, monitor the sensation, then it can really help dealing with the trauma.
其实感觉这个东西是很重要的。如果你能够好好的去看着你的感觉，那它可以帮助你来疗愈很多创伤。
Okay, so let's start.
那现在开始。
Okay. We are not going to fish out cause of our trauma.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you, Angie.
We are not going to look for the cause and condition of our trauma, if there is any.
我们不会去看那个创伤的因，或者是它的成因。如果有这些成因的话，我们不是要去找它。
We are not going to find out where this trauma came from.
我们不需要，我们没有要去寻找说这个创伤是从哪里来的。
We are also not going to really analyze how and what type.
我们也不需要去分析说这是怎么来的，这是什么样的。
Instead, we are just going to look at.This mind that we have.
但是我们要做的是，我们就是要看着我们现在有的这个心。
This mind that is constantly knowing something, thinking of something.
这个一直持续有觉知或知道的这个 这个心。
Thinking about the past, thinking about the future.
这个一直会去想现在，想未来，想过去的这个心。
Next 1 minute, we are going to just look at this mind that is doing the thinking.
那接下来的一分钟，我们就会来看着，我们就看着这个在做这件事情的这个心。
Okay,
能够去想的这个心。
Okay, let's start.
Okay, 我们开始。
Okay, so that is using 5 minutes of our time in this life.
所以刚刚那个就是在我们生命里使用了五分钟的时间。
Looking at the most important attribute you have, which is your mind.
看着我们所拥有的最重要的一个东西，就是我们的心。
Looking and that also looking at the time, the most important time, which is the present time.
然后看着最重要的一个时刻，就是现在这个时刻，此刻。
Those who may find this useful, please, try.
那如果觉得这个东西有用，这样子做有用的人呢，就可以继续试。
I wish you all well.
那仁波切希望大家都能够好好的。
And stay out of trouble.
然后就是不要去制造一些trouble 麻烦，不要制造麻烦。
Thank you.
And I'm sorry that there's not much light on my face. Looks like there's a request.
A request?
Request to put some light on my face.
仁波切说不好意思，他的那边很暗，所以有点看不清楚他的脸，那边灯光不是很够，因为好像有人希望他能够打亮一点他的光。
Next time I will prepare.
下一次仁波切会准备好一点。
Okay, thank you.
谢谢。